guys. So I'm doing a special piece here. It's going to be like a art piece for this little wall unit place here. So it already has a first coat of KS in white. Now this is the secondary coat of KS in gray. The reason I pick KS is because KS is a good foundation. It's a good base coat, very strong. Because this is gonna be like a floor unit. So they're gonna put stuff on top of it. So now, I'm gonna use some white Rosello here. Nice and tight, wet on wet. This is to give you a nice marbleized look. And the nose work from dry to wet. So this, I'm not gonna put back in the bucket because now it's already mixed. So then I'm gonna throw this away. You don't reuse that. Then I'm gonna put the final color, but look, because it was mixed wet on wet, some white got away. So I'm gonna get more white, add it to this little area. Okay, so now, see, throw it away, you don't use it again. Now I'm gonna use a gray. Now it's the same gray that I did on these walls. So it matches, it all goes together. Secret is all wet on wet. Remember, it's very translucent, my merino one when it's wet. Now it has the dark gray, it has the white underneath, and then the same gray on top. And then when it dries, of course I'm going to burnish this a lot. When it dries, I'm going to put silver wax on it. Remember, sometimes very little is too much. You know what I mean? So you don't want to overdo it because these people are very, the color code that they have is very uniform. Remember, details are very important for all the corners. So this, you keep it, I'll throw it away. And then, of course you want to wait for it to dry a little bit, but you're going to be burnishing and burnishing while it's drying. Very slowly first. Softly, I mean. What's this, a drop of my heart? So the more this dries, the more I'm gonna burnish it. It's too premature to burnish, so I have to wait a little bit to start burnishing. So, to be continued. So it's gonna be just a nice little floor piece here, harder, because of the Marino KS, and then we'll put silver wax, and it's just gonna look like a nice cement, dirty cement look. Exotic.